John 6:35 says, I am the bread of life. Whoever comes to me shall not hunger, and whoever believes in me shall never thirst. Jesus says that. And we hunger and thirst in this life, just as the land hungers and thirsts for water. Up until recently, this was a very dry place. But today, as you can see, it's not so dry anymore. In fact, it's raining pretty steady right now, and that's a good thing. God has provided rain for the earth that was in desperate need of it. He provides water and food for you and me as well in the person of His Son, Jesus Christ, who gives us His very body and blood to eat and to drink in the sacrament of the altar. We all thirst for something, especially spiritual things. Ever since the Garden of Eden, when Adam and Eve chose to disobey God, human beings have been thirsting for something above themselves, outside of themselves. And that person, that thing is God. And He provides in Jesus Christ. Just as water rains on the earth, so God reigns, Jesus, in our lives. And so Jesus reigns in our lives as King and Master, but also as brother, as friend. Please pray with me. Thank you, Heavenly Father, for providing the rain today in this part of the world that desperately needed it. And I pray that You will continue to shower Your Son Jesus on all of us. And I pray this in the most precious name of Jesus. Amen. I'm Pastor Ed Blonsky from St. Matthew Lutheran Church and School in the pouring rain, something that we haven't had for the last couple weeks here on the Illinois Prairie. But thank you for joining me for the devotional moment today. I pray that God will richly bless you and shower Jesus on you. Have a great day.